Hello everyone, welcome back to Fishing Planet. I'm not the Chief. In this episode, we're back at Emerald Lake. I may or may not try and do the Pikeslasher thing with the Frankenbait. I'm not sure. If I do, I want to make sure I don't drop my anchor, because it says it's a 22-pound fish. And I don't want it to run out on my line like they usually do when I get the big fish. Because my pound test on that rod is only 12. So I don't know if I can do it or not. But anyway, I am planning to try and catch the fish that I have not yet caught here, which is the trophy pumpkin seed. I already have the maggots on there. And because I caught one or two at the other locations with those, so I'm going to try that for a little bit, see if I can do so. And then I need the trophy and the unique sauger and the trophy walleye, which both need small minnows, leeches, worms, grubs, narrow spoons. I don't have leeches, but I should have the other four things, and they're the same. So, let's see. Yeah, I should still have small minnows as well. Oh, I guess I used them up. Or I left them at home. Anyway, I still got the, I still got these. So, I'm gonna try that. I dropped the, this back down. And, I figured, just for the heck of it, I'm gonna start from the shore before I hop in the boat. I just gotta make sure and hop in the boat if I do decide to do the Frankenbait thing. Because like I said, that's a 22-pound fish, and if I actually hook it, yeah. I want it pulling me around instead of messing with the line. Oh, great, it's raining. Not exactly where I wanted it, but I guess it'll work. Maybe? Wait, what? Oh! Okay, that's gonna get annoying. Unfollow. I'm not doing that right this second. How about we try here? Anything there? Anything at all? Preferably the trophy pumpkin seed, which I normally don't catch very often to begin with, so we'll see. Doesn't seem like there's anything there. Try some rods. How about here? Did that even cast right? Not really. Not too horrible, but not great. Do. Not hearing anything. Not feeling anything. I mean, there's no guarantee that they're here. Since it's raining, they're not necessarily undercover. That's just the easiest place to fish. Let's just throw it out as far as I can. See what happens if I do that. I might also have the wrong size hook on here. I changed the bait, but I didn't change the hook. So this hook might be the wrong size for what I'm going for. Wait, I threw it all a long way. I'm going to bring it in slowly. Because then I cover a fair amount of water. And occasionally things will bite when it's moving. Zoom out. Do, 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 do. All right, I'm changing the hook. I'm not getting anything. The hooks are here. Let's go. I think number 10 was small. Let's try for that. Okay. Now, let's try the same general pattern I did a minute ago. If I can toss it correctly. Come on. Did that go in the right place? Yeah. It's really hard to see through the weeds. Oop. I think I had the wrong size hook on there. You gonna take it, or just play with it? There we go. What are you? Trophy black crappie. Not really what I'm going for, but it is a trophy fish, so that's kind of cool. Let's see if there's something over here. That's also about the right size fish. So that's good as well. Where'd it go? I see the line, but I don't see the... Oh, wait. Is it right there? That's not where I cast it. Silly. It's supposed to be out here. That's better. It's hard to cast that short. Uh-oh. Okay. My allergies aren't as bad as they had been, but... I'm still sniffing a whole heck of a lot, and I cough occasionally, so. I'm trying to remember to pause it if I feel a cough coming on ahead of time. It was sitting there the whole time, and it was hung. Figures. That was good. No wonder it sat there so long with no bites. I had a hit. You gonna come back? I got other fish to fish for. He knows. Okay, maybe not. Alright, let's try over here now. The greatest of casts. Where'd it go? Nope, don't need a water lily. Okay. Anything over there? Maybe not. Oop, hang on something. Alright, let's try throwing it back out here again. Okay, is there anything out there? It's cloudy and rainy, so they could be swimming around anywhere. Okay, nothing yet. Let's move it a little. Make sure I'm not on stuff like that. I was just about to say, it doesn't seem to be anything out there. Did you grab it? I think that'll work. What'd I get? Golden Shiner. Okay. Not really what I was going for. Tell you what, let's try over here. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Let's see. Get in a boat. All right. Stop. And switch. Let's toss it on the back side of the weeds. Meh. Okay, it does not seem to be hung. Probably. Or it was. As I said, it'd be really nice if it would actually just tell us when we're hung. Okay, let's go for this side then. You hung? No. Okay, good. Yeah, usually if we're hung, the bobber will disappear or something, but when you initially cast, it doesn't always do that. So I don't know if I'm getting hung as I move it, or what. Is there anything there? Nah. Let's see. Switch to the worm. See if any of the other things are in here. I don't know too well how to fish the worms. I guess I'll start with straight and slow. See if I get any hits. I got a hit. Will I get a fish? Or are they just going to play with it? Hey! Got something. Black crappie. Okay. So this color worm does catch stuff. I guess I'll try, straight and slow again. I didn't let it sink all the way this time, so I'm not sure if that'll matter or not. Because it does sort of change how it goes through the water. Nothing. Okay. Hey, I got lucky. Okay. This one I'm going to let it sink. And I'm going to stop and go. Do a quick stop and go. Gotcha. What are ya? Trophy yellow perch. Oh, that's the biggest one I've ever caught. Well, that's kind of cool. I've caught a decent number of yellow perch too, so that's a good sign. Let it sink. That yellow perch actually moved me. Since I don't have my anchor down, I'm surprised. Okay, nothing else. Can I? No, can't cast that hard. Let's go all the way out here. Bring it out this way. Alright, let it sink first. Doot, 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 doot. Okay, now I can bring it in. Bringing it this way so it's kind of parallel to the bank. In case something's sitting along the bank over there. Maybe it'll be close enough that it would see it and go after it. I don't know. Oop. Something not happy. What'd I get? I'm trying to get the bigger fish. That's a yellow perch or something. Chain pickerel. Okay. They're decent sized. It made me move too. just gets me a little bit closer to that next level of sleigh ride achievement, whatever it was. Although I seem to be angled away from the bank, so when they pull me, I'm going towards the middle of the lake. Gotcha. Might be a smaller fish. Definitely a smaller fish. Redfin pickerel. Okay. I guess that was smaller. I don't remember what size the other one was. I didn't look. I saw it was a chain pickerel. I didn't check the size. Alright, so let's see. At the moment I'm getting pickerels doing this slow. Maybe if I bounce it on the bottom, I'll get a different type of fish. Because I'm trying to find the walleye and the auger. I do technically know the one spot over there that I usually get walleye in. So I could, I guess, try that with the worms and things. Nothing yet. I'm not doing the greatest at bouncing this on the bottom. Alright, let's pull it up. It's getting close. Okay. Just for fun, let's do a toss out here. Since it's raining, there may or may not be something in the middle. Just to save time, I'm doing a straight and slow. After it gets to the bottom. Blunk. Okay. Is there anything out here that wants this color worm? With this size hook. I'd assume probably not. Ooh. Maybe there is. You gonna come back for it? Probably not in time. Nope. Do a little cast. Wait, what? Why are you super speed? I gotta cast again. Why are you on super speed? Is the fish still there? Guess not. Whatever. Alright, well, let's try over here. That was not as good a cast. Okay, let's see. I only had a head on the other one. Well, I guess technically it tried to grab it as it came out of the water. which is always annoying. Nothing yet. Guess not. Okay. Let's go try the spot that I know usually has the walleye over here. Let's see, where am I? So I gotta go out this direction, turn around. Back up. So where's the point? There. Back up and face the point. That should be good. Anchor. I'm gonna leave the anchor down. That way they don't pull me, because they're usually larger fish. That might be too hard. Oh, cool. I believe they were usually on the bottom. Although, yet again, it's raining, so that may or may not change. Yep, I got on. Show. No thanks. Not what I'm here for. Got something. Let's find out what. It's not fighting too hard. Walleye. Regular walleye. Okay. About halfway. So that is, in fact, probably the hole. Big question is, does this hole have a trophy walleye? And is this the right worm hook combination to catch it? Gotcha. Glad I put the anchor down. These guys are pulling hard. Or at least this one is. Hopefully it'll be a trophy. Kinda doubt it, but maybe. It's pulling, but it's not running. Nope, regular one. Bigger than the other one, though. Will they bite it if I don't go all the way down? Maybe not. Oh, that was close. Yellow perch. Okay, one more testicle on the bottom. Ooh, that was something. Gotcha. You're coming right towards me. Little walleye? In between. Alright, I know where they are. Although I'm not catching the big ones. So, let's try the next color worm. We're at about halfway. Okay, ready? And bounce it on the bottom. They don't like this color. Try it again. Anything gonna bite this color worm? Yep. Another walleye. What size? 2.8. Okay. One of the larger ones. Still not a trophy though. I need the trophy. Come on. You're fighting a little harder. Come here. Okay, 3.1. If I can get one more with this color lure, and then we can switch and try the next one. Because I'm still getting regular walleye. Might not even get anything on this cast. Alright, whatever. Blue worm. Do you guys like blue worms? Somebody does. Can I get you before I run out on? Maybe I should back up a little more. You gonna hit it again? Maybe not. Okay. Let me back up a little. Okay. How do you like the blue? There we go. Ooh. You're pulling. Not running, but pulling. Well, now you're running. Did I finally get a trophy? Nope. Oh. Okay. He ran a fair bit for his size. Come on. No. All right. Okay, I'll start again. Oh, boy. All right. This might be the last cast for this color worm. And I think I'm out of worms. So... we'll be switching to grubs. Gotcha. Well, you're coming right towards me. Little walleye. Oop, wrong one. Try 1-inch yellow grub. Anything want a yellow grub? At the moment, no interest whatsoever. Okay. Give it another one. If I don't get any hits, then I'll go ahead and swap it. Doesn't look like they like yellow. Alright, close enough. Come on. Try 1-inch red. Do they like a 1-inch red grub? That's the only two colors I have in 1-inch. Okie dokie. Nope, wrong one. Let's try 2-inch. Maybe the 1-inch isn't big enough. Finally. Problem is, it's relatively close to the boat. Alright, guess we'll give it another shot. Yeah, maybe the 1-inch just wasn't big enough. Sniffles. Gotcha. steadily coming towards me, but still pulling decent. Come on, Wally. Saw you jump. Okay. 2.9. Nothing? Oh. What are you doing way out here? It's a grass pickerel. Normally they're in the grass. Something. What are you? Kind of assuming a walleye. Especially considering how much it's pulling. Yep. Alright, let's go one more. Almost missed it. Another walleye. Oh, a little one. Okay. Nope, wrong one again. 2-inch grub. Right before I went in the menu, I saw a line cast across in front of me. Luckily, we can't hook each other. Nothing. Nope, nothing. Okay. Let's try again. Anybody want the yellow 2-inch? Gotcha. Well, I... little walleye. Alright, I got one, so I guess I'll give it another toss. Nothing. They don't seem to like yellow much. Alright, so let's look back. What were the biggest ones on? Worm, worm, worm. Looks like maybe the darker worm? I can't really see the colors. I'm thinking that's the darker one. Okay, no, not chop. Switch that back. So, switch back to the darker worm, but we're going somewhere else. Let's see. Where do I usually catch saugers? I haven't caught them very often. I think they're usually back here. In this corner. Let's go faster. That's good enough. I'll drift in. Now, I don't remember if I was doing stop and go or slow and steady when I caught those. Let me try a stroke, slow and steady. I mean, they were walleye, not sauger, which are like cousins, so I'm not sure if they're going to want the same thing or not. There definitely seems to be a lot less sauger than walleye in here. I'm assuming I'm saying that right. I know walleye, but I don't know sauger. So I'm only assuming that's what they're called, or how it's pronounced. Alright, give another toss on this side. guess I bounce it on the bottom. That's how I catch the walleye. Most of the time. So I'm guessing that's how I catch the sauger. What I do. Oop. Something saw it. Will you hit it again before it gets back? Doesn't look like it. Problem is, I don't have any more line. Alright, whatever. Guess I'll get one more cast. Let me go out here a little more. Just to make it slightly different. Because I only seem to have the one fish interested. Nothing? Alright, whatever. Okay. Give it a toss or two on this end. Really? If it lets me. Gotcha. That was fast. What are you? Yellow perch. Not what I wanted. Alright. Let's see. Let me hit pound. Redo these. This. And then this one. Here. I guess I'll leave that there for a minute. If it's a 22-pound fish, let's try. Let's try the catfish ones. They're black hooks, so maybe it'd be less likely the fish would see it. I don't know. It's cold. called the Pikeslasher, so it's probably going to be relatively, make sure I'm not anchored. It's probably going to be relatively, aggressive? Let me turn this down. Since it's supposed to be a 22-pound fish, if I actually hook it, I don't want it to mess up my equipment. That's one reason I changed the line. I don't know what water level it'll be in. So at the moment, I just left it at 24. I also don't know where it'll be on the lake, although I don't think that matters as much when it comes to these specialty fish. Put it all the way in the weeds. Hopefully this thing even bites on a rainy day. Not looking like it. At least not over here. Again, though, I might have the wrong hook size and all that stuff on it. And let's try over here. Come on, Pikeslasher. Sheesh. Alright, for one. Oh. That could be part of my problem. Let's do this. And, while I'm at it, let's just do it this way. Come on, other way. That'll work. Make it a lot deeper. Bigger fish, maybe it's further down? Obviously something isn't right. Let's try this. I would kind of assume the Pikeslasher is going to be in places where you'd normally find pike and pickerel. Kind of surprised I'm not getting any hits. Let's go back over towards the walleye hole. Maybe that'll help. Turn. Once you do the faster one, is there a way to turn it off? Other than just stopping? Wait a minute. I did not mean to leave the anchor down. I didn't even think I put the anchor down. That is not how I wanted to cast. Oh, wrong one. That button. A little further away. Anchor. Unanchor. Oh, turn the other way. I'm surprised I'm not getting any hits whatsoever. I mean, I'm glad that other fish aren't taking the bait since I only have five. But am I fishing at the wrong time or something? Maybe it would help if I turned on the mission. Turn it off earlier. Because it was getting annoying. Pay attention to pike places. Okay. Otherwise, yep, the only other thing is catch the monster. Okay. I've caught pickerel over here a couple times before, so hopefully this will be right. Not sure what level to fish it at though, or what size to use or anything, but the hooks. It doesn't really specify. Let's try taking it all the way down. Is it even deep enough here for that? No. That's not right. It's not that deep. Still not right. Okay. Try 78. Still on the bottom. Three, two. Might be almost there. Sheesh. We're right there. Okay, it floats there. Let's try further out. Oop, wrong button. Finally, it floats again. Alright. Oops. Come on, Pikeslasher. Now I'm thinking it's the wrong time of day, or it's the wrong size hook. So first, I'm gonna turn around. Oh, back up. This way. Come on, turn back. Based where I was fishing. Okay. And that should be good. Anchor to stop me. Unanchor. Okay, let's go with this size now. I only have so many choices. Not hung. You're in a place I'm pretty sure I've caught pike. On Pikeslasher. I'm not sure what's going on. This thing's picky. Let's try over here. Sheesh. Alright, let me think. Alright, I figured I'm gonna give a couple more casts over here by the dock. And then I'm gonna call the episode. I'm already around 20 minutes in. Let's give it another shot. I know I've caught pike over here. Maybe it bites better in the morning, I don't know. I'm really surprised I'm not getting any hits. And it's raining, so the graph doesn't go up that high compared to non-rainy days, but I don't know. Maybe it's a morning fish. I'll see if I can try that. Nope. Oops. I'm trying not to cough on camera. Toss this over there. I'm guessing top water lures work in the rain. Yep, they seem to. Trophy grass pickerel. So this is definitely the right place. These weeds are annoying. Need to catch fish to pull me out of the weeds. Okay. Oh, I thought I had it. Missed that one. Didn't even see the ripples. One more toss. Missed again. All right. So obviously this is the right place. I'm getting hits. So, wrong rod. Oh, wrong one. Strike two. Because if I hit top water, then maybe sometimes they're near the surface. I don't know. Laying the controller down. Taking a drink of water. Come on, fishies. I really don't understand why this isn't working. That time it was hung again. Yeah, I don't understand why I'm not getting hits. Obviously, this is a place for pike. I don't think the special fish matter as much when it comes to hook sizes and things. So, I don't know. Alright, whatever. Well, I'm set to 20. Let me try for bluegill again. Alright, I gotta get rid of that. No, you're being annoying. I might try it more off camera or something or other. I don't know, but... I'll give this a couple tosses and then end the video. Because this Pikeslasher is really annoying me. That's better. Like crappy. Not trophy bluegill, but it's better than sitting in there and not getting bites. Pumpkin seed. Trophy pumpkin seed? I think. I don't know. It's been an hour and a half. Okay, let's try over here. Yeah, it didn't look too bad. Take it! Really? You hit it twice and left? What if I move it? Ow! You hit it twice and got me hung on something. Thanks. And again, it didn't tell me I was hung. Oh, that time it did. Turtle? Do I keep it? Yeah, these fish are not biting. Back crappy. Okay. I'm gonna leave it there. I'm definitely not catching this Pikeslasher in this episode. maybe I'll do it off camera, maybe I'll do it in another episode, I'm not sure. But I'm getting tired of trying at the moment, and I'm already going really long on this episode. I was hoping to at least hook it and lose it in the episode, but whatever. I tried. I mean, I did okay with other stuff. I guess I didn't really get anything that I was going for again, did I? I didn't get any saugers. I didn't get the trophy walleye. Didn't get the Pikeslasher. Oh well. Maybe later. Anyway, thanks for watching. My last video that I posted did amazing. It was by far the best video on my channel so far. My previous best was up to 111 views, and this one had like 350 views or something. So, I did forget in that video to tell you guys about the fireworks that I have. Let's see, I think they're here. Yep, I got the 4 cents of fireworks. I had, I think, 15 of these left over from last year's July 4th, and I was telling people that if I got at least 10 likes on one of my fishing videos, that I'd shoot off the fireworks in one of the videos. And now I have a lot more fireworks. So, if you guys want to see it, just leave a like and make sure to share it so other people see it and like it as well. Also, make sure you're subscribe and click the notification, because I have really random upload schedules. Sometimes I only do one a week, and it can be on a random day. Sometimes I'll do two or three in a week. It depends on how much time I have and how much motivation I have and stuff, and with my depression, anxiety, and all that stuff, sometimes I do better than others. Anyway, let your friends know if they like it as well. I have a playlist on username Not the Chief, my YouTube channel, that has all my Fishing Planet videos in it. So you may even want to watch some of those. I also have finished playthroughs for Modded Subnautica and Astroneer. And I have a couple partial playthroughs for some Minecraft mod packs, and I was even playing Little Big Snake for a bit and did pretty decent on that. I got some on the leaderboards. Let's see. I am thinking about doing other videos in the future. I've talked about maybe doing a Minecraft 112 pack, because it has an old mod that I like called Melanar, I think. I believe it's French. It's similar to Mine Colonies, but essentially you just help them build their towns faster. But if you let them go, they'll eventually upgrade and stuff on their own. But if you trade with them and stuff and build it up, then they go faster, and eventually you get to the point where you can create your own town if you want. I believe that mod pack also has mine colonies, but it's the 112 version, obviously. So I'm not sure if I'd try that or not as well. Anyway, I'm just talking and talking and talking. So I'll see you guys next time. Bye.